Hello everyone and welcome to class of 5G radio access network slicing. Today in this class we are going to discuss about network slicing. What is a slice? Network slice is a complete logical network including radio access network and a core network. It allows differentiated treatments depending upon each customer requirements. So in order to support network slicing, radio access network must offer different and tailored performance capabilities. So 5G RAN has an inbuilt support for cloud implementation with an open radio access network and edge computing. The RAN architecture shall allow for deployment flexibility, for example, to host relevant RAN, core network and application function close together to the edges of the network. The support of network slicing relies on the principle that traffic for different slices is handled by different protocol data unit PDU sessions. So NG-RAN slicing approach keep capabilities as we can have this slicing we can see here. This is a cloud RAN, high band, low band Wi-Fi we can see here. Yep. Like flexible creation of function instances optimized for different characteristics of behavior, flexible placement of instances and adapted radio resource management and scheduler design. So we can say that UE can use multiple slices at the same time. We can see here slice. Suppose we have created a network with three slices, blue, black and orange, slice A, slice B and slice C, each having SMA UPF. So signaling we can see with the bold, and then this one is it. This is a signaling and this is a data. So UE can use multiple network slices at the same time. A single UE may be served by 8 network slice instances at a time. So RAN slice instances serving one or more multiple slices. RAN slice instance 1, 2. PDU session. A PDU session is associated with to one single network slice selection assistance information. We call it as SNSAI and one DNN as data network name. The establishment of PDU session within a selected instances is triggered when EMF access and mobility function receive a session management message from a UE. To enable differentiated handling of traffic for network slices, NG-RAN is pre-configured with a set of different configuration for network slices. So configuration as RAN slice instance 1 and RAN slice instance 2. The NG-RAN supports resource isolation by the slices. The NG-RAN resource isolation can be achieved by means of RNM policies, radio resource management policies, and protection mechanism that should avoid that shortage of shared resources in one slice, and it has to break the service level agreement for another slice. It should be possible to fully dedicate NG-RAN resources to a certain slice. The key principle for support for this slicing, RNM, radio resource management between slices as per the agreement, support of quality of service should be there, resource isolation between slices as per the policies, support for UE associated with multiple network slices simultaneously, PDU session granularity should be there, and validation of UE rights to access network slice. So this is a radio resource isolation and management. Like we can have EMBB service slice for enhanced mobile broadband, one mass EMTC is also there, and for different enterprises we have different services. So this is how we can manage. This is UE1, UE2 can have. So we have to radio resource isolation and management. This is a network slicing example we can see here. Slice 1, slice 2 and slice, how we can have flows in this. So this is network slice area. Some slices may be available only in part of a network, and slice availability doesn't change with the UE's registration area. Supporting network slices per cell is an indirectly via tracking area identifier mapping. So network slice is valid within a registration area which consists of one or more tracking areas. Each tracking area is identified or it is defined by TAI, which is broadcasted in each cell, not in network slices. We have support in network slices per cell. Tracking area identifier 1, 1, this is 1. Shared resources, slice 2, slice 2, these are slices 1, slice 2, network slices. Configuration, setup, action setup, and all this. Thank you.